Holy shit, I need to clip this. I don't give a fuck if it's a pregame lobby.
Still in your bag, sweetheart.
Yo, bro, I just 360 no-scoped somebody off the fucking the tower, and he was like 30, 40, 50 meters away from me. Suck my dick. Yo, bro, that's too what happened today. I went to Sunset, right, to get a cut.
That's nice.
I went, I paid an Uber, 20 bucks. That's cool. You know, I almost, in the Uber, bro, we almost got hit by a trailer truck. My driver was driving crazy. And one of those huge trucks hit him in the back. What's it called?
Yeah, after you got off.
What's it called? Before. And then somehow I went to my barber, right? I went to the... No, it was while we were in the car. And then...
Why'd you jump on my sweater?
I want to do what I want to do. And then what's it called? I went to the barber place. And I'm like, I go inside. I don't see my barber. I think I'm over here thinking he's in the bathroom. I told one of the guys, yo, my barber Johan here. He's like, nah, he on vacation. He coming back tomorrow. I said, I know you not dead ass.
They got you in the training. With the nigga that's in training.
No, I didn't even go. I dipped. I'm not cheating on my barber. There was a trainee though.
They get a haircut.
I didn't want to get fucked up.
You still?
Contesta. Bueno.
Must be talking to supply chopper. trail. You're safe. Safe zone. The gas is closing in. Ha ha.